Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Got one. Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
Fighter down.
Corvus is hit.
One down. Fighter destroyed. So long. One down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Pask. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack!
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Thank you.
close one.
Iden. Iden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal. See him. We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down. slice. He's still here.
Admiral, the Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Iden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.